Hindu doctor recited Islamic prayers for COVID patient. The noble act was done by Rekha Krishnan, a doctor from Kerala. While removing the ventilator, the doctor recited Kalma for the patient. Rekha Krishnan is now receiving positive responses from all corners. COVID time has witnessed several such incidents where humanity broke the walls of religion.